have a Hayward natural gas pool heater here for an above ground pool, which is right there. I'll show you guys the pool. There's the pool right on the water here. Nice little view. So one of the first things we're going to notice is that it's kind of like buried a little bit here in the front. We have to excavate a little bit, but we're getting a coat of IF. An IF or 1F, that means ignition failure. So let's just put the standby right now. Let's find power for this, turn off power, which looks like it's an extension, a little cord here. Let's, does this work? Oh yeah, it does, look at that. Power's off. Let's excavate a little bit here and see if we can diagnose. All right, we did a few tests off camera. I want to pull out this orifice right here. I haven't really looked at it, but the answer for failure ignition, or IF, ignition failure, is because of what's inside there. Cobwebs. See a little bit of buildup of cobwebs in there. So we already hooked up our manometer to the inlet side of the gas valve. We took out the hot surface igniter, confirmed that's good. We also ohmed it out as well. And then we took out the flame sensor, which is that thing with the three screws with the one single white wire. We took that out and cleaned that, but at the end of the day, we don't get flame sensing because of cobwebs. So we're gonna clean this up, put it back in, and we'll check out the other ones as well. See, that one's nice and clear. That one clear as well, but cobwebs. All right, manifold back in place. Let's wait for the unit to fire up. There's our inducer blower motor running. Once that pressure switch is closed, we're going to start the startup sequence. The hot surface igniter. Getting power now. Hot surface igniter is heating up. Gas valve is going to open. 6.82 inches. There's a gas valve opening. 4.5 inches of water column. And Houston, we are running. Look at that, a little cobweb. A little cobweb prevented flame, gas pressure, from leaving that middle orifice. That way it could ignite, and the flame sensor, which sits right there in the center, keeps the gas flowing because it senses flame. Pretty cool, huh? If you got a Hayward pool heater, you live in a Long Island, New York City metropolitan area, and you're tired of getting bamboozled by your contractor, pick up the phone, give us a call, 516-348-6300. Or save time, book online at pipetalk.net. Thank you so much for watching. Smash that thumbs up button and consider subscribing. There's no cost or obligation. And let me know your thoughts and feedback in the comments section down below. Even criticism, I take that too. Thank you. Catch you in the next one. Be well. God bless. Stay safe.